Hey guys, today's a special day. We just released Rec Royale on Quest 2 and mobile. Today you get to battle your friends and compete in the swarm. Okay, today I got my beekeeper outfit and I'm ready to head in. So this is basically a Quest 2 gameplay. So if you guys have noticed, the visuals have changed quite a bit, but that's okay. It's running wonderful on Quest 2. So yeah, let's go in. All right guys, so the first thing you want to notice, if you go to your watch, go to hot, and then scroll all the way until you see Rec Royale squads or solos. So both options are available to you guys. So in this case, we're gonna head into solos first to see if we can win. First game on Quest 2.
Wait, what?
Yes.
Wait.
All right, guys.
Yeah.
Anybody else you're on Quest 2?
Let's go.
Anybody on Quest 2?
Me.
I'm on Quest 2.
Yes. You're on Quest 2? Yes. Yes. Let's go, guys. How about you guys on mobile? Anybody on mobile? Anybody on mobile? Guys, look at this ears, guys. You guys didn't know Rec Room has released ears. So, loop through that. That is so awesome. Bye, everybody. Alright, we're gliding in. And, stream sniped. Too bad I'm not streaming. But guys, look at, okay, so this is the visuals right now for Quest 2. And honestly, it looks really good. It's running really smooth too as well. Loving the game. Go, no, oh no, oh no, someone's here.
Oh
my god. I'm sorry, man. It's for the game.
Hey, I love your video.
Thanks, man. Thank you, man. Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh, dude, they added landmines. Yo. I'm sorry.
Bruh.
I'll make you a deal. If you don't kill me, I will give you all my Baja Blast.
Whoa, get away from me, guys!
You.
I can't do anything! Quit moving!
No! No! Have mercy. Harry!
Oh my god!
See your ears?
I think it's cool. Ears are
yes! It looks hilarious and also cool at the same time. I love it. Guys, good luck, everybody.
Yesterday was my birthday.
Yo, happy birthday, man.
Oh, thank you.
Here we go.
Yo. Quest 2 is better than Pink Lemonade.
Pink Lemonade sucks.
All right, guys. First thing you guys want to do is to go to Bucket Lake. Pro tip, Bucket Lake, guys. All right, nothing bad will ever happen if you guys go to Bucket Lake. I promise you guys. Okay? All right, we're going to land here. All right. Whoa. Got him! Oh, dude, nice one, dude. Oh, it's his birthday. Well, I'm sorry. Sorry, man. Sorry, it's your birthday, dude.
I ran out of ammo.
I saw that.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I will go to Baja Gods.
Thank you.
I'm going to go Baja.
Yes, the Baja Gods have blessed you.
I'm going to go up there now.
Oh, okay.
Whee! Wakanda forever!
No.
Don't kill me, Harry, please.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot somebody. I'm gonna shoot somebody. Get away.
Just not me. No. Surprise attack.
What is going on?
Have mercy.
No, no,
Harry!
I have no what ammo.
I'm getting my revenge on you. What you did last time to me.
Dude, honestly, amazing. I can't believe the quality of this game. Like, even though it might be a little simple for you guys and all that, I do understand that. But for what it is and for what Rec Room can do, this is just really amazing.
Okay.
I have to destroy you. I'm sorry.
Kill me! Alright.
I'm sorry. Dude, Wakanda forever. Ooh, look at this, guys. Perfect. So you can put this actually right here, like, honestly, right on it, guys, and just in case someone actually trying to open it up. And kabooey, just like that. All right, the element of surprise. Now we just wait.
A few moments later.
Oh, he sees the chest. He sees it. He's coming for it. He's gonna open the chest! Boom! Surprise! Kabooey! You're not going anywhere, buddy! Yes! Yes! We did it! That was awesome. Oh my god, that actually worked. What? Oh! You trying to shoot me? Get behind me off the tree. Oh, I got him. Dude, I just one shot at him. Oh god.
Look at this dude.
No, no. No, I see what you're doing. I see what you're doing. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. GG. Alright guys, here we go. On quest 2.
I can actually play it now. I can actually play it. I'm on quest 2 also.
Yes, man. Quest 2. Are you on quest 2? This is awesome. Let's go.
I'm on quest 2.
Hey, man. Let's, man. Is this a team? Dude. Hey, let's go, man. Hey, let's go. Alright. Dude, we got this. We got this.
Wait, he's balding.
Oh, no, wait.
He has a bald head.
Wait, no, I don't. No? Let's go, guys. Go, let's go, team. You've never played this before? Uh oh, we are not in trouble. But don't worry, don't worry. We will be fine. Alright, I'm gonna land to the bathroom.
Guys, how do I turn?
You turn by.
Oh, wait, the glider! Wait, I don't know where you guys are, and I.
So basically, if you.
I have to.
Whoa! No!
I found out how! Where are these guys?
Don't do it! I have dreams!
Wait, I hear you guys!
I heard you, yeah, no ammo!
I found you guys!
Get him! He said, I found you guys and he died.
I'm still gliding! I'm still gliding!
Wait, what?
I'm still gliding away, boys! I'm still
What is this game? What is going on? What is going on? Why does everyone have grenade cannons? Get him! Oh god.
Watch out!
Dude, not happening.
No,
he's shrinking health. Yes, wait, what?
Leave me alone.
Get away from me. Guys, let's run. Run. Let's book it. Let's get out of here. What was that? That was so weird.
People.
Dude, what's up with everyone with laser cannons? Holy bananas.
What is up with everybody?
I'm out of ammo. Run, Harry. Go.
We are not running. We are fighting. Okay, now we're gonna run because I have a little bit of health. I got him. Where's the other guy? Get him. Nice.
Got him.
Bro. Dude, what's up with everyone having laser cannons? What in bananas? Oh.
Oh god. Oh, and he has another
laser cannon.
Oh my god.
Why is someone?
Another laser cannon.
Dude, that's like 5 laser cannons in a game. I'm just a team.
Oh, you get that.
Come on, people. I believe in you.
Wait, what? Is that empty? No, dude, our luck.
What?
How come everyone at this laser cannon we get an empty chest? What in the heck is going on? Uh-oh, this is not looking good. Oh, there he is. Dude, why am I not... Let's go! Let's get this win! Let's go, guys! GG, man. Good game, dude. Good game. Alright, yes! Ooh! UUI? Let's go! Oh, heck yeah. Look at that, guys. Now that is called sweet victory. Wow. Yes. And yeah, other than that. Yes. Whoa, man, the Lord helmet. Yo, nice. This is my 5-star. All right, 3, 2. Hey guys, thank you guys so much for watching the video. We are so excited to have you guys playing Wreck Royale on Quest 2 and on mobile. Did you guys have fun today? Yeah? All right, remember, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Hey, let's go, guys.